Former JTC Chief Financial Officer Andrew Kuan applied to run for president a second time, but was rejected again on grounds that his seniority and responsibility of position did not match the eligibility criteria set out in the Constitution. On Wednesday, he turned up at the nomination center.
What brings you here today?
I come here to soak in the presidential elections 2011.
You come here to soak in and to take any other actions? Are you going to take any other actions?
Like?
Do you intend to try to submit another form? Or?
I'll leave my private life for the next many years more to come.
Okay, but will you be going to the next election then?
I will take one step at a time.
One step at a time. So, are you supporting any particular candidate today?
No, I'm here to support Tan Jee Say. He's an old schoolmate of mine, RI.
Okay. And do you have one of his shirts or any of his campaign materials with you that you can bring out when he gets nominated?
Well, I represent Singapore. True blue Singaporean.
Okay. And you believe the true blue Singaporean should support Tan Jee Say?
Well, I leave to individual Singaporean to decide for themselves.
Do you feel that you're lending your support to Mr. Tan will inspire other people who are previously supporting you to come to his camp?
I leave to individual Singaporean.
But do you hope that?
I leave to them again their own wish.
Okay. And how do you feel about the other candidates that are standing against Mr. Tan Jee Say?
They are all credible candidates.
Okay, and what will you be doing during the election, the campaign period? Will you be campaigning, also helping Mr. Tan Jee Say to campaign, or will you be stepping up?
Well, I take one step at a time when people ask me.
Okay, so if we ask you today, what will you be doing tomorrow?
Let's see.
Okay. Yeah. So you don't intend to follow any of the other candidates on their state rallies or come up?
If I watch the general elections, I was at 8 rallies during the general elections, including a PAP rally at Sembawang, Woodlands.
So are any of your friends and family here today with you?
Oh, I have so many friends from all walks of life. Oh, I was surprised. I meet so many friends here.
So it's like a big reunion on the election field.
Yes.
And do you feel excited about the weeks to come?
Singapore need to mature politically, socially and governing. We are in a phase of development and transformations for a better Singapore. Politically, socially and economically, and even our international relationship. We need to mature further.
You believe that Mr. Tan has the international exposure to represent Singapore on the international stage?
You can tell for yourself from a paper's report and an interview.
But we want to hear from you.
I think I will say all of them have to some extent some international connections and some relationship.
Okay, just to check again, your old schoolmates with Mr. Tan from which school?
Raffles Institution.
And did you know him? Were you in the same batch?
We are next door.
Next door.
With Minister Lim Hng Kiang as a classmate. Further down is Mr. Lee Wei Ling. So Lee Wei Ling was an A class. We are next class, next further following class. So we are same cohort.
So you've been friends since then?
We are friends. In RI, all are families.